Yellow Rose Gang. It's your girl Ray back with another video. Like, I just did a video for y'all yesterday, and I'm back with another one. Y'all want to know why? Y'all want to know why? Alright, because y'all know my girl, my wifey, my baby mama. No, just kidding. That's Offset wife, you feel me? And I respect Offset, you feel me? But you know, she's still fine and she's still, yeah, she can get it, you feel me? But I'm back because Offset then dropped his video to Clout that's featuring Cardi B. And yeah, I'm going to do a reaction video for y'all because Clout is actually one of my favorite songs right now. And it's lit. It's get you hype all day. Like, I lit just roll home from work listening to this song. So, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you share my video. That's how YouTube works, through share. So I would really appreciate it if you guys would share this video, give it a thumbs up, and leave a comment. So yeah, let's get into this lit ass video. Oh my God. Okay, I'm about to fucking die. Y'all know I got my drink right here. Adult beverage again today. Hi. Whew. Gotta make sure it's up. Alright. I haven't watched this video all day. I've been patiently waiting to watch this video so I can react to it. Y'all better appreciate this. Amazon, fleet, street, hey, hold on, first though, turned around on the piano with the mask on, lit, very original, very like well thought out, the braids, the hair, the dreads, fleeking. You know, trying to get me like you. Man's looking a little nice right now. They, you know, they cooperating right now. But yeah, I'm trying to get man's like to his ass. You feel me? All right, let's go again. Whew. I beat the niggas all sweet. No cure for the IG disease. They do anything for clout. Woo-hoo. Yeah. Hold on. I like your dance moves. You be lit. Turn it up all the way to the max. Period. Like, motherfuckers do anything for clout, like you said. Like, like, people want to talk on your name and talk on Twitter, talk behind computers, and not really say that shit to your face, which is really annoying. Like, dang, like why you can't say it to my face, but you can say it behind a fake profile, or you can say it behind a fake app, or you can say it behind anywhere else but to my face. Anything else, it don't matter. My bitch on your ass, okay? No disrespect. We love ya. That's what's up. His girl bought him a race, and he bought her a Lambo. Like, it's real, like, decent if, like, you can switch it up like that. Your girl buy you some, your man buy you some, your girl buy you some, your man buy you some. They got money like that. Hey! Stunned hard. Y'all stunned. Period. I like it though. The glasses too. I said the bill right out of the gate. Hey! Sipping on toxic waste. Maximum face case. Hey! I love that part. That's my favorite part. Like, I love Offset ad-libs in his song. Like, all his ad-libs lit. Like, I feel like he is one of the best ones in the Migos. And he stay lit. He's very versatile. Very, 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 very versatile. Like, and then mask on the face case. Like, you shouldn't really be trying to accept no inboxes from no other chick anyway, especially if you married. Like, if you married, like, it's whole married man out here that would accept a freaking message or, oh, you fat, and run with it, knowing they got a wife. Like, chill, bro. Chill. Like he said, that's like biting on the bait. You biting on that bait knowing somebody else already know you in the relationship, already know, like, who you with, what y'all on, y'all just had a baby. What's the point? What's the point of even talking to the next chick if we got a whole wife? Y'all dudes need to chill, bro. Like, chill. Pussy ain't that great. I mean, it's good, but it ain't that great to lose your wife and your whole family over it. Y'all got to start thinking about stuff like that, man. Y'all gonna start losing y'all whole families, and then what? You gonna be sad as hell. Anywho. Just in case. My kids gotta have money, not just me. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, hey. Damn, Miami Beach, yeah. Woo! Hold on. Hold the fuck up. Hold up. Cardi. Look at that ass, girl. Look at that ass, girl. Look at that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Girl, you fine. Whole outfit on fleek. You know, you got your booty showing and just the right view, just the right amount of cheeks. See a little tattoo there, you know. I'll set one lucky motherfucker. I'm just saying, you one lucky motherfucker. You better treat her right, bro. Like, on my mama, treat her right. No. Whole hand full of ass. God damn. This is not legs on my hit list. Now still say what it wants to, but still wear it like a big bitch. Okay, so you sending a whole mountain of lemons. If you got lemons, you make lemonade. You use what you got to get what you want. Period. That's what I get from this. Like, you use what you got to get what you want. And Cardi B used what she had to get what she wanted, which was to be a rapper. Like, one of the best rappers, one of the best female rappers there is right now at this moment. So, she accomplished what she was, what she wanted to do. Ain't no one on the bun, they taking me off. See anything? Ooh! So fuck me, damn, I'd rather be wild. Bitches is ready to want to be down. That lap dance is, woo! Hot, baby. Hot. Hot. Can I get one? You know, I'm just innocent. It's just supposed to be innocent. Like, innocent. You know? Everybody wanna be this. Everybody wanna be this. It fuss you, I hate me, bitch. if you got a check, then you gotta bounce. Period. Like, if you not talking about making no money, what are you talking about? What's the point of even talking? To talk shit? For clout? When you could be making your own money? Like Cardi say, find a way to make some money. Research on Google to make some money, bro. Like, for real. They do anything for clout. They gotta hurt. Ouch. Seeing me win, they gotta hurt. Ooh, ooh, ouch. People be hating. Like, why you just can't be happy for the next person for making it? Like, if you've seen this person came from nothing, zero squat shit, and you still mad? Like, what you mad for? Get on their level, period. Like, that's the only way you can accomplish anything is if you work at it. And she worked hard as fuck for where she at. Not from the clout, hey. Doing it thing for clout. Doing it thing for clout. They doing it thing for clout. She said, motherfuckers ain't gonna do shit from the couch because all motherfuckers doing is sitting on the internet, making shit up for clout. Oh, well, they sitting on the couch, not making no money, not making no nothing. They just talking shit from the couch through the computer as a fake person. That's crazy. Doing it thing for clout. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, ooh. Yes. Lit. Y'all got a lot of colors in here. Yellow and black. My favorite colors. But that was lit. Like, it was a whole lot of dancing, moving your ass, shaking your ass, you know, and I like ass. So, yeah. That was my song. I'm finna go play it again and stop this video. If y'all like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please share. I appreciate everybody who supported me through this journey. Like, I love y'all, Yellow Rose Gang. Like, y'all don't know. Like, it's real lit when people supporting you from the beginning of your journey to wherever you're going. Like, and that mean a lot to me, like, for real, for real. And yeah, when I make it, I got you. I'm out till next time.